this question many times. Rick Astley, who you know has one of the number one songs in the country right now on VH1 Video Hits One, being that this is the Illinois primary night, how would he do running in the primary?
Buster Poindexter. Well, thanks to LL Cool J for stopping by, and I'm sure he's going to hang around for a little bit longer because we've got some more music coming your way on Club. Now, the girls and the guys really get down on Club MTV, but I wanted to know, who do you think walks away looking like they haven't worked at all? Who do you think walks away, the girls or the guys, looking better?
Oh, I'd have to say the girls do. The guys do a lot of work out there.
Oh, and the girls don't. Okay, girls, it's time. It's your turn to get busy. Would you like to kick us off into the next song? Yeah?
Sure.
You want to do that? You know what it is? Okay, go for it.
Here's Catch Me, I'm Falling with Pretty Poison.
Cabbage Patch, uh-oh.
Are you ready, boy?
Well, I was trying to get LL Cool J to do do the Cabbage Patch with me, but we didn't get around to it. Pretty Boys in there, Catch Me, I'm Falling. LL Cool J, so when are we going to see you on Club MTV next with the next single, right?
Yep, Jack the Ripper.